as they didn't break. I was at the park, and god damn it.
Oh yeah, a lot of those over there. Not to mention I only have like 5 fucking
plants
per patch. I still need to go get more corn because I've been too fucking lazy. I went to Walmart though and they didn't have any more.
Oh really?
Yeah, I was like, what the?
Yeah, sometimes right. It's only seasonal.
Yeah.
Must have been fucking windy last night.
I'm gonna have to probably order them offline or something.
Maybe that's one of these hardware.
You think they still have some?
I think so.
Yeah, shit would definitely be nice.
Yeah, this is annoying.
You know what sucks about being a garden slash farm slash, well, not really farm on my end, but it's hard to do YouTube and garden. Because it's a lot of work.
Yes.
I don't think people understand that. I think that's why there's many of them.
Yeah, this is my earth corn.
My earth isn't helping it too much now either.
Earth tones.
Oh shit.
That's a pop.
Hey, Rocky. Get out of here. At least you stepped over the ones that are already down.
Did you not get that rabbit?
So, there was a storm that blew through yesterday, well, last night, I guess this morning, if you will, but it kind of knocked over a bunch of corn here at Joka's farm, so I'm just helping him pinch these up, so they're standing upright again instead of diagonal. See right there, like, blew through right there. Pretty intense storm. It was super heavy rain because I could hear it on the hood of my car, and yeah, wasn't too fun. Well, that's Oklahoma for you, brother. Tabasco's.
Yeah, see where it like tore my floor.
Man, look at all that water in there.
Yeah, I have like a little hole, but apparently it's not doing it down.
There we go. Oh, now my arm's itching.
Yeah.
Should have kept one of my hair ties. That's my problem, putting my hair down too early.
Yeah, some.
Oh, yeah, man.
But you guys are doing pretty good now. God damn. These are all kind of weird looking. My tie-dye tomatoes.
Whew.
Got these runners going.
Alright.
Get fucking shit out of my eyes.
Yep, they're definitely still growing.
Yeah, some of them. That one.
This one's growing.
This one.
And this one right here for sure.
Yeah. Some of them won't probably make it.
I'm guessing this one's dead.
Yeah, probably. Ones. Might as well pull the ones out. This one's got some growth on it.
Just give it some time.
Okay. This one's dead.
I'd say that's pretty good for the amount of shock that they went through.
This one's so dry. Didn't like
it. Oh yeah.
Their wood's so dry.
Helping Farmer Jeremiah here get his barn doors on. You can tell he got rid of this old used up wood. It's got an ant colony on it now. There's all the old wood. Here's the old doors right here. And this is like, oh shit, there's a hole there. You can see he's done all of this. He's put the doors on and then pretty much do the roof. And the back's obviously done. I'll have to show you that. It's like spot on.
Yeah. That's bullshit.
Damn.
I knew it. Damn. This is right here.
There's his new mailbox. I'll put the link in the description below for his mailbox getting destroyed, because he actually got video of it. It was like 1:30 or 2:30 in the morning, and literally went BAM! Flew over, you see the ruts he filled in, and they ended up over there. Pretty crazy, but I'll definitely put that down there so you guys can check out that video, because that was insane. And the fact that he even got the footage from right there in his truck, like, blows my mind. I was able to save it and everything. I was just coming to get my camera because I get paranoid. It's been up there for 2 hours, but I still get paranoid, of course. Chickens! Oh, just flapping his wings at me. Hey, Gordon. He's the rooster in the back, of course. Oh, yeah.
Just cutting through so much.
Probably put music over that. Not too sure. I'll just turn the volume down to 5 and then put a slight music tone over it. I'm telling you, we could have a podcast. And you don't need to show your face on a podcast. Need to be altered a little bit.
Too late now.
Oh, I was like, who just pushed me?
The goddamn deer did.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna screw you.
Pushed it in pretty good.
Woo, so hard. Ha 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 ha.